Adani is accused of stock manipulation, and his stock collapsed like a house of cards. Modi is silent on the subject, but he will have to answer questions from foreign investors and in Parliament. I may be naive, but I expect a democratic revival in India.